New at 5, a woman is dead after deputies say she was shot while in a vehicle today. The Robeson County Sheriff's Office says Mary Lynn Strawn died. She was shot in the area of Highway 710 South and Tom M. Road in Roland. The Robeson County Sheriff's Office is investigating. Anyone with information is asked to call the Sheriff's Office.